hurt people hurt people. So I know, although our pain is not equal, I know that that white supremacist has something painful in their past. It's not an excuse. It's just a discovery. And I think if we can hang in the conversations and discover that, you can move all sorts of things.